Several politicians and government dignitaries have mourned Ambassador Hassan Waswa Galiwango, who died today morning. Dr. Galiwango has been Uganda's High Commissioner to Kenya and Seychelles. NRM party members at the Secretariat have today mourned his demise. A condolence book has been opened at the NRM headquarters in Kampala. The public has been called upon to pay their last respects.
The NRM fraternity and members of the entire public to come and sign in a condolence book that we have opened today at the NRM Secretariat. And we are expecting his body today. We shall be at Old Kampala Mosque, and then from there he'll be buried tomorrow in Imbale.
The Deputy Secretary General of the NRM Party, Rose Namayanja, described the late as a great pillar of the NRM Party.
He has served this country in various capacities and the party. He has been a seasoned politician. He has been a pillar of the party, not only in Bugis sub-region, but also here at the Secretariat. He held fort the Secretariat here even before we came here as full-time workers of the party.
Many described him as a great mentor and a strong mobilizer who leaves behind a clean and great legacy.
But of course, we cannot forget the legacy he has left behind. Galiwango did his part, and many of us who are working at the Secretariat now learnt a lot from him, and we always consulted him, and it is his wisdom that has guided us on what we are doing and how we are doing it. So we strongly feel sad that he's gone.
People in Uganda, it was as if Haji Galiwango was the NRM Secretariat. Because he was ever present, he was ever ready to provide answers. Even when there were no resources to give those who wanted them, Dr. Galiwango was available to provide the explanation.
The deceased passed away at Nairobi Hospital in Kenya today, where he had been receiving specialized medical attention. His body is said to be brought back to the country this evening, and burial is expected to take place tomorrow at his ancestral home in Imbale district.
He was a teacher to everybody, and he was critical to every detail. As a PhD holder, he could give you an assignment and he expected you to accomplish it within the shortest time. But he would even look at every critical, a kind of a person who would even add up figures of 7 zeros within the shortest time possible.
In sad moments, say sorry to the family and the whole party, including His Excellency, because His Excellency really liked his Mr. Galiwango's work of what administration, which really meant a lot to the what party as a great administrator who benefited everyone, who had leadership of integrity.
Before being appointed High Commissioner, the late Galiwango served as National Resistance Movement's mobilizer and director of finance administration till 2020. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.